by the time I reached Lee Kuan Yew, he was sort of hostile to me. He was quite rough with me. I was so surprised, taken aback, but I just went along, very concerned about what's going on. And we parted in this very bad, that particular day. You know, I'll tell you later on, we're really friends, you know, in this happened, that particular day. And then, as I learned later, he got the wrong information from the time I left to the time I reached. Senior, I was joking. Senior post efficiency is not so good up here. That information given to him was that Musa was difficult. So he was beginning to lecture to me. I won't tell you the details of the lecture, but it was very upsetting. Right up till the night dinner, I think I did show my displeasure, not in a rude way, not a crucial way, I was not very much into it. That's the first thing. The amazing thing I want to tell you about him, he wrote me a letter of apology later. I think that's a great thing for me to tell.